That's taking over the United States. More and more people are interested in astrology. It's a new wave, a new something, a new age, I guess they call it. And various sorted nonsenses of that sort. Because humanity isn't rational, and somehow I don't think that I'm going to persuade many people to be rational. For instance, right now, once again, they're talking about there being a wave of mysticism that's taking over the United States. More and more people are interested in astrology, the new wave, the new something, the new age, I guess they call it. And various assorted nonsense of that sort. Because humanity isn't rational, and somehow I don't think that I'm going to persuade many people.
I'm going to explain. That was fun.